was one thing that I wanted to ask about. It's kind of related to Jesus. It's, you know, given that we're in this kind of festive holiday season, can you guys explain to me what Krampus is?
What?
Krampus?
Krampus? Do you know what Krampus
it's
is?
It's a mixture of shampoos and crap. I guess. I don't know what it is.
Krampus. I thought it was a German thing.
No, you're wrong.
In southern Bavaria.
Okay, that's something special. Brian, we live in Berlin, but...
Yeah.
Don't ask.
We don't do Bavaria. Krampus okay. here.
So let's have a look at what it looks like.
What?
Oh my god.
That's Krampus. Part of the tradition here is what looks like a group of young children who are trying to block themselves with a table from
Krampus.
About 100 Krampuses
that are now getting over the table.
Yeah, they're fighting over the table. Oh, they're smoking and drinking. And probably in preparation for the second wave of Krampuses.
Oh, wow. It's really like fucking American football. Man.
This is pretty insane. Whoa. Snap.
This guy was doing judo before.
Oh. Krampus. Bitch, you got cramped. And a 2-on-1 Krampus fight is not a fight that I want to be in. Personally. So that was Krampus. What do you think of it?
I love it.
It's pretty creepy.
That is pretty creepy.
The variant.
Merry Krampus! So I hope all the boys and girls have been very good.
This year,
because Krampus is watching you.
And he will be in our show. If you're not
next
nice.
Time, you will play a live yeah. set of...
It's...
pretty crazy beats.
Merry Krampus!
Merry Krampus.